play. And that's frankly, most of those officers don't realize they're playing. They're doing what they're told to go do. But we need to identify those patterns and be aware of them. Programs to get in racial disparities in policing and criminal justice, yeah, you know, one the Dallas Police Department is engaged in right now is the profiling conversations they're having and the seminar that they're taking officers through in terms of recognizing profiles, recognizing the assumptions that they have as they come in. This is something that's been started recently by the chief. There are also some other efforts that are being undertaken with outside, funding sources in order to get more of these conversations going and widen them out to more police officers who are actually working in the streets.
Thank you very much. And so we are coming to the close of our evening, and we have one more opportunity for each candidate to share with us a remark, a comment of their evening.